Ferb, look! I bet we could use the spare parts around here to construct a platypult.
First, you should find each of the parts your blueprint needs. Look in the area around you for them. You may have to travel a little out of your way.
There, we got the parts we need. Now let's finish our blueprint. I have a feeling we'll be making a lot of gadgets like this in our adventure.